Do you understand? Stay there until I come back.
It's beautiful, isn't it?
Don't you move, Chalky!
Wow! Look at that. It's beautiful.
Smuggle it out.
What stuff?
All that steam. Ought to be worth lots of dough.
What?
Oh, lots of people. They could use it to run trains and factories and everything.
Hey, I just all thinking for a minute there, didn't I?
Yeah, well, we'll let you know if we need a stand-up comic.
What about their mind, Lurch? Think of all the brain cells you just killed off working out the punch.
Yeah!
I just saw Chalky. She's off on some sort of drug trip.
Oh, come off it. She doesn't use this stuff.
I've been inside long enough to know when someone's tripping.
You sure you're not mixing her up with someone else?
No, look, we've got to get to her quickly before Joan spots her.
Well, where the hell is she?
She's in the dorm. I told her to stay put, but I don't know whether I got through
or... Oh, God, hang on!
What was that you said about food, is it? She's floating around the dorm on patrol. She could have sprung the girl by now, for all I know.
Yeah, all right. Nance, you go.
I said I would!
Nance goes! She's only just started working in here. The screws are used to her wandering around. And if Chook's on something, she'll listen to her as much as anyone.
She hasn't hurt herself, has she?
Not far as I saw.
Just get her here before she gets into any trouble.
Yeah, I'll try.
We're going to have to keep her out of sight till she comes down. The screws find out she's really going to...
I just hope that Joan hasn't found her already.
See how you got to pass the screws.
You don't have to. It only matters that I did, and I can do it again.
Love to see the look on Connor's face if she knew.
Yeah. Have either of you seen Julie?
No. And this is a private conversation. Get out.
Well, I'm sorry to have bothered you.
She's got a nerve coming in here. Mm.
Let the others know about the coke. Tell them we'll be dealing it out to our friends in the lunch break.
Be plenty of them now, I reckon.
Yes, there will. This is where it starts. The end of Connors and her stupid warriors.
Well, now, here's the key of the flat, and I've written down the address.
I know the address, Mum. Really great seeing you again. You didn't mind me coming here to the prison, did you? I wanted to surprise you.
Of course I didn't mind. You made my day.
Okay, Dave, okay. I'll see you when you get home tonight.
Okay, and don't worry about the restaurant. Just keep it simple.
Yeah, Joe's Bar and Grill. That's all you're worth.
Bye.
How'd it go?
Okay.
What'd you say when you told her?
I didn't.
Why not? Come on, mate, you gotta do it sooner or later.
Okay. But in my own time, all right?
Did you? There are hundreds of people out there. Our relatives, friends, the cream of society. We mustn't keep them waiting.
I'm sorry, I didn't know.
Where is the girl? Isn't she ready yet?
Oh, she's just coming, Mother.
Really, dear, when I gave you my blessing, I assumed you'd at least make an effort to be worthy of us. My God, what are you wearing? Stephen, is this some sort of a joke?
Well, I imagine it's all she can afford. She doesn't look that bad.
She looks absolutely disgusting. really, I can't allow this to continue. I could never let you marry anyone so common.
Look, I know she doesn't have much to recommend her, but the thing is, well, I feel sorry for her. Well, maybe I can help her.
You can't help her, Stephen. How can you help anything as pathetic as that? She's only after our money anyway. Come on, let someone else try and pick her up out of the gutter.
Well, she's right, Julie. It would never work. I'll see you around.
Steve? Steve, wait!
Now, wash those dishes properly. Use more detergent. You'll have us all down with hepatitis.
Mervyn, have you seen Julie? She's out with a skip somewhere, and I've got a message for her.
No, but if I do, I'll tell her you're looking for her.
Thank you. Oh, where is Julie? He? I've been looking for you. Could you come to the laundry? Lexi wants to speak to you.
Where is he?
Who?
Steve!
He's not there, love.
What's the matter, Julie? There's something wrong with her. She doesn't hear me.
No, she's upset about her parole. I'll look
for her. She seems very odd to me. I think I should get an officer.
No, there's no need
He's out there. I've got to talk to him.
You can't quite then. We know it's not allowed.
I've got to talk to him!
No, nobody panic her.
No, don't be silly. Put that down. What's the matter?
I know you're all working for his mother. Well, you can't stop me talking to him. Get out of my way.
Give me the knife. Quick, all of you, get outside. Get an officer, quickly.
No, I'm all right. It'll be all right. Where is she?
On drugs if I'm going to judge her. She would have used this on me if Nancy hadn't pushed her.
Oh, no, she wouldn't, Mrs. P. She didn't mean to hurt me. It was an accident.
Egbert attacked McCormick with a knife. They think she's on drugs.
Egbert?
Where is she?
She ran outside.
Oh, have someone get McCormick to sick bay.
Oh, okay.
Are you sure she came out here?
Well, I don't know. That's what Mervyn said.
Well, you have a look around whilst I go and get help for full ground
search. Right, right.
It certainly doesn't sound like it.
Lucky it wasn't a lot worse, aren't you?
Do I really have to stay here?
Yes.
Well, why? I want to see how Julie is.
Well, look, firstly, that was a dirty knife you were cut with, and secondly, you're showing symptoms of shock. I want you where I can keep an eye on you. Anyway, that girl's given you enough trouble for one day.
She didn't mean to. It was an accident. Oh, I do hope she hasn't done anything silly.
Steve! I want to see Steve!
He's not here now. We'll phone him and get him to come.
He